I read today that Robert Downey Jr. is also a fan of your show and that you guys have become kind of friends.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, look at this. What's I'm here with you. I get emails from Robert Downey
Jr. Yeah, they don't care about me. We want to hear about Robert Downey Jr. He has your email address?
Yeah, well, he emailed me, and I was like, yeah, right. Who's this ass? Sorry.
Yeah, no problem. Oh. No problem, yeah.
Do you have to pay for that?
No, okay. We don't have to pay for
that. I have
that,
a lot of money.
That was your...
I'll cover it.
That was your reply to me when I emailed you. Yeah. You actually knew who it was.
So after a while, someone emailed me that I knew and was like, why aren't you answering Robert Downey Jr.'s email? I'm like, no way. I've been blowing this guy off. It's the real guy.
You know, yeah, Iron Man.
He even signed it Film Icon, you know.
Did he?
Because he's amazing like that. He's the most humble but the coolest guy.
Oh, I love him. He's the best, dude.
You can't help but love him.
Yeah, right? So did you get to hang out with him?
Yeah, he came on set.
Wow.
Came on set and it was pretty spectacular. He watched me act, which kind of like made me freeze for a couple takes.
That's pressure, man.
Yeah, it was pressure, but I was like, I'm gonna do it, you know? It's Robert Downey Jr. I'm gonna like give my best performance. Took me like 10 takes to get where I needed to be. He went up to Sammy, he's like, well, what was wrong with the first take? And I was like, yeah, well, what was wrong with the first take?
I love that you bring Robert Downey Jr. to tell your director what's going on. It's like, how much pressure is that? It's like, oh my God.
Yeah, and Sam goes, did you hear how hard he was breathing on that? He was making like some weird noises, and I was like, oh God, whatever, you know. Anyway, we moved on, and it was a fascinating day. Made me the hero of the set because he showed up.
And, of course.
Yeah. He's Iron Man and like one of the coolest people you'll ever
meet. Would he ever come on the show?
I think he will. I hope he does.
I mean, The Tonight Show. I'd love to meet him.
Has he not?
Fantastic. Oh, yeah.